I am periodically juicing per recommendation from Veronica, the 5-juice blend. The juicer is a bit of a chore to clean each time it's used, so I like to avoid operating the juicer daily, and instead I have a gallon pitcher to store, a glass pitcher to store the juice in my fridge. I know the juice's enzymes are at their peak in the first few hours after using the juicer. Briefly, does this juice still retain most of its potency and effectiveness after 4 to 5 days if it's kept refrigerated?
Optimally, we would see the first 4 days are the best. And after that, it fades significantly, but the body is still happy with what it can get. Can also take this juice, stir it up thoroughly, put it into glass jars and then into the freezer. And this way, there is something for emergencies, or if you need a few days off of juicing and you don't want to go through the activity, then you can simply take one of these out. The body still finds it delicious and is excited for it. Continue.